Jace Philip, chance to stay in state, play for a good program at University of Louisiana. Talk about that decision.
Oh, man, it just, ULL, dude, was like one of the first people to recruit me, and they've been there the whole process, so they had a special place in my heart. And when I visited this weekend, I just felt like I was at home, and I felt like it was the right place for me.
It's a program with a lot of players from Louisiana. I'm sure you'll know some people that already do. Talk about that and the familiarity.
It's just, whenever we get there, we already have that connection. So we already could have, like, team chemistry, and everything just going to be going good once we get there.
You talked about playing guard, playing center. What are you thinking? What are they thinking?
They told me I'll be either D-tackle or offensive guard. I'll just have to see why I fit in better in the program.
You prefer offense or defense?
I prefer offense, but a lot of people have said defense because how explosive I am off the ball and how fast I am off the ball, but I'll say offense because that's what I've been playing the most in high school. That's why I'm more comfortable.
What do you take away from your experience here at St. James?
Oh, man, St. James, it's just always a be home for me. I don't have no words for it.
Last but not least, what does it mean to have six teammates, seven guys that are able to go on and play at the next level?
It's a blessing. We've been talking about this since we was in eighth grade, and it finally come true. We just work for it, though.
Can you talk about just the opportunity to play big-time college football here in the state of Louisiana?
It's great. I'm right there in the backyard. I ain't too far from my family. They can come to games, and everybody support me. They can come to games easily. I'll be right there.
Congratulations.
Thank you.